Dear students, in this video, you will learn about conduct suitable test to draw the equivalent circuit of single phase induction motor and determine performance parameters. Now we will move to the experiment aim. Draw the equivalent circuit of a single phase induction motor by conducting no load test. Blocked rotor test. To calculate the equivalent circuit values, so we need to conduct no load test and blocked rotor test. So to conduct this experiment, so we need apparatus. So these are the apparatus are required: voltmeter, ammeter, wattmeter, tachometer. The ratings are given. So all the meters are required in MI type, since induction motor is runs on AC supply. Voltmeter is 0 to 300, 0 to 150 voltmeters, MI type, quantity is each one is required. Ammeter 0 to 5 or 10 amperes MI type is required. Wattmeter 10 300 volts, 10 150 volts, UPF wattmeter is required, 1 wattmeter is required. Tachometer contact type, so one is required to measure the speed, and connecting wires as required. So this is a connection diagram. Ammeter, voltmeter, wattmeters and audio transformers are connected as given circuit diagram. So coming to the procedure, so open circuit test. Connections are made as shown in the circuit diagram. Keep the audio transformer voltage in zero output position. Supply switch S1 is closed. By varying the audio transformer 1, single phase audio transformer 1, the voltage of the single phase induction motor is applied. All the meter readings are noted down. So what are the meters are connected? All the meters are noted down. To stop the motor, the single phase auto transformer is brought back to its initial zero output position. The supply switch S1 is opened. Next one, block rotor test. Connections are made as shown in the figure. The brake drum of the induction motor is blocked, so fully tight induction motor from rotation by tightening the belt. So what we have to do, so motor should not rotate like that. We need to apply the load on the induction motor, so we need to tighten the belt like that. By keeping the single phase induction motor voltage is zero output position, switch S1 is closed, and operating the single phase auto transformer very slowly and low voltage is applied, such that rated current will be reads on the ammeter. So rated current will flows to the induction motor in the stator winding. All the meters or the meter readings are noted down. To stop the motor, the single phase in auto transformer is brought back to its initial zero output position, and loosening the belt. So what we have tied the belt, we need to loose it of the brake drum, and switch one is open. So this is the procedure for OC test and block rotor test. Now we will see the experiment demonstration. So conduct the suitable test to draw the equivalent circuit of single phase induction motor and determine the performance characteristics, performance parameters. So now we will connect the circuit as per the circuit diagram. This is circuit diagram of the experiment. So according to circuit diagram, connections are made, and this is a nameplate rails. So these are displayed on the board. So after connecting the connections, we'll supply switch S1 is on, and adjust the auto transformer up to rated voltage. So using the auto transformer, slowly we will adjust rated voltage of the motor, so we can observe voltage in the voltmeter. Slowly it is increasing. After adjusting the voltage, note down the voltmeter, wattmeter, ammeter, readings in the tabular column. So this is for OC test or no load test on single phase induction motor. After taking the readings, so we need to calculate the no load parameters according to the given formulas and bring back the oil transformer to the zero position. And switch of the main supply. So main supply is switched off. For conducting block rotor test, so we need to block the rotor. So we need to tighten the belt. So it is, we see that motor should not rotate. So we have tightened the belt. After that, so we need to switch on the main supply. Now using the auto transformer, adjust the slowly voltage and motor get reads rated current. Note down the voltmeter, ammeter, wattmeter rings in the tabular column. So we can see here voltmeter, wattmeter and ammeter. So ammeter gets reads rated current. So these values you note down in the tabular column, and also we need to calculate the short circuited parameters. We have to calculate to draw the equivalent circuit. Okay. So after taking the readings, so we need to bring back our transformer to the zero position and release the load and switch off the main supply. So we need to release load on the motor. So now we are releasing the load on the motor and so switch off the main supply. So this is the demonstration of the experiment. So now we will see the tabular columns, what we have taken the in experiment, open circuit test, short circuit test, and so these are the equivalent circuit diagrams. So with these values we need to calculate from the readings. So result, hence determine the equivalent circuit diagram of single phase induction motor by OC and block rotor test are verified. So conducted and values are verified. So these are the most expected viva questions from this experiment. So these are the questions we can expect viva questions in this experiment. Okay, thank you everyone.